at the foundation, we have three main pillars. The first one is forest conservation. The second one is marine conservation. And the third one is community development.
Barwon Reserve is supporting that, making donations to it as their form of corporate social responsibility.
So we connect with the outer communities through the Anambas Foundation, which help to empower the local residents in the island communities. So guests wishing to have a more immersive experience on the outer communities can see some of the things that the Anambas Foundation have set up. So whether that's the organic farms, or the women of the village that are making candles, or even the upcycling plant, those are all tours that we can offer for the guests.
The relationship between Barwon Reserve and the Anambas Foundation is fundamental to everything that both parties is doing. Without one, the other cannot exist. Barwon Reserve brings people here from all around the world, and in collaboration with the Anambas Foundation, it brings those people to the communities.